Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class.
Hi, hello, how are you kids? I hope you all are safe. Yes, before going to the topic, you should do the warm-up exercise. Understood, children? Sit in your place. Sit. Stand. Stand. Sit. Stand. Sit. Sit, stand, sit, stand, jump, stop, 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 jump, stop. Jump, stop, 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 jump, stop. Okay, children, sit in your places. Children, take out your classwork, ma'am. Chapter number 7. Money. Applications, as you should write in the classwork. Okay, example 3. 5 bananas cost rupees 20 and 2 pencils cost rupees 12. What is their total cost? See, 5 bananas cost rupees 20 and 2 pencils cost rupees 12. What is their total cost? See, what you have to find? See, 5 bananas cost rupees 20 and 2 pencils cost rupees 12. What is their total cost? As total cost you should find. Solution: cost of 5 bananas. How many cost of 5 bananas? Rupees 20. Write properly, children. Cost of 2 pencils is equal to rupees 12. Their sum is equal to rupees 20 plus rupees 12. What is that sum? See, 20 plus 12. 2 plus 0, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 32 is the answer. As rupees 32. So, the total cost of bananas and pencils is rupees 32. Understood, children? See, cost of bananas how many? 20 rupees. Cost of 2 pencils how many? 12 rupees. Total how many? 32 rupees. That's why. So, the total cost of bananas and pencils is 32 rupees. Copy in the classwork, ma.
We should copy in the classwork. Children, one more example, okay? You should write in the classwork. See, what is that one more example? Example 4. Veer brought a ball for rupees 10 and gave the shopkeeper rupees 20. How much change did the shopkeeper give Veer? See, Veer bought a ball for rupees 10 and gave the shopkeeper rupees 20. How much change did the shopkeeper give Veer? See, how much shopkeeper give Veer? Solution: the amount Veer paid the shopkeeper. How much? Rupees 20. Yes. Cost of ball, how much? Cost of a ball 10 rupees. Rupees 10. Yes. Difference in the amount is equal to rupees 20 minus rupees 10. Yes. See, 20 minus 10
0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 1, 1. What is the next amount? So, 10 rupees. Yes. So, the shopkeeper gave back rupees 10. Okay. Write in the classwork. Children, take out your workbook, ma. Very applications. Very short answer questions. In the nursery, the cost of 5 plant is rupees 50. A pot cost is 40. What is the cost? What is the total cost of the plant and the pot? Okay. Cost of 5 plants. How many? Rupees 50. See, 15th one. Solution. See, cost of 5 plants. How many is rupees 50? Cost of a pot is rupees 40. Their sum is rupees 50 plus rupees 40. What is the sum? Tell me. 50 plus 40. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 4. 5 in the mind, take 4 fingers, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9. What is that answer? 90 is the answer. Rupees 90. Okay. Now, so the total cost of plant and the pot is rupees 90. Copy in the workbook. See again, 16th one, short answer question. The cost of a book is rupees 93.50. Shruti gave rupees 95.50 to the shopkeeper. How much change did the shopkeeper give Shruti? See, 16th one. The amount Shruti paid the shopkeeper is equal to rupees 95.50. Yes, 95.50 rupees. 95 rupees 50 paisa she gave. Cost of book, how much? Cost of a book. Is rupees 93.50. Yes. Now difference we should find. Difference in the amount. is equal to rupees 95.50 minus rupees 93.50. Yes, what you have to do? You should do the minus. Yes, 95.50 minus 93.50. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 5, 0. 5 minus 3, 2. 9 minus 9, 0. What is that rupees? 2 rupees. 2 rupees remaining. So, the shopkeeper gave back rupees 2. Understood, children? Copy and write properly. Neat handwriting you should write. Okay, neat and proper handwriting you should write. Children, now 17th one. Sima, 17th one. Zia brought a bunch of needles for rupees 55.50 and a few rolls of threads for rupees 43. What is the total cost of needles and thread? What you have to do? 17th one, solution. See, she brought needles for rupees 55.50 paisa. Again, she brought thread for 43 rupees. Okay, total cost you should find. See, cost of needles is rupees 55.50. cost of thread is rupees 43. Okay, the total cost of the sum of their sum is rupees 55.50 plus rupees 43. Okay, what you have to do? They are given the column. In that column you should write 55.50 43.00. Addition you should do. Yes, 0 plus 0 0, 0 plus 5 5, point 5 plus 3 5 plus 3 8, 5 plus 4 9. What is the total? Rupees 98.50. Okay. So the total cost of needles and thread is rupees 98.50. Understood? Right. Children, now 18th one. See, 18th one. What is that? Disha has 300 with her. 300 rupees with her had. Okay. How many of the given items can she buy? See, here they given some items. S, fruits, flower pot, shirt, chappals. S, write a list to combination. Use each item only once in a combination. Understood? See, how, what she can buy? She can buy fruits and flowers, because fruit is 100 rupees, flower is 200 rupees. One combination. One more combination. Shirt and chappal she can buy, because 150 plus 150. Yes. See, she can buy fruits and flowers, because 100 rupees fruits plus flowers 200 rupees is equal to 300 rupees. Yes? Yes or no? 100, see, 100 plus 200. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 1, 3. Yes or no? See, next combination. What she can buy? This is one combination. This is one more. Shirt she can buy. Shirt and chappal. as 150 shirt plus chappal 150 is equal to, see, 150 plus 150, 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 5, 10, 0 here, 1 borrow, 1, 2, 3, 300, yes or no? Two combinations she can buy, copy ma.